Hello world, it's your favorite half-Asian non-Asian Justin Bieber lookalike, WAZN here, bringing you a dual game of Riot Shield Mess Application Destructomaticon. Yeah, that took me like 3 tries to say. Alright, so today I'm going to be talking about pedophiles. No, not that creepy pedophile who shows off his junk to little kids and wears the freaking trench coat in the park. No, today I am talking about hot pedophiles, a.k.a. my grade 8 teacher. No, they were gross. They were actually really gross. I don't know why anyone would ever have sex with them. No. So, what's the deal with that, man? You're risking life imprisonment and shit for about 30 seconds of very awkward pleasure as some little kid bones you, I guess. I don't know how you would describe that creepy shit. Anyways. That was actually all I had to talk about, and I can't really think of anything now. Should probably introduce myself. So as you know, I'm WAZN. I really suck at video games. Don't tell anyone, because I'm telling you, and it's a secret. You can only tell your black friends, because we're all tight brothers from the same mothers. That's because their moms slept around. My dad totally boned them, I think. I really hate this game. It just makes me angry when I play it. Like, I think I should get insurance on it, so that when I throw, like, my controller and break the TV, I should just get paid back for it, instead of having to buy another TV or something. Like, it hasn't happened yet, but it could. When it does, I will be furious. I'm having a weird Riot Shield gangbang here. But you probably, it's way past that happening. I don't really know what to talk about, but this is like the second time I've said that. Doing this guy on the bed, he's totally, we're just banging it out. And this guy's come back for more. He wants it. He wants it real good. Yeah. Alright, so now I'm going to tell you a story about wired gaming headsets. And why RS is right, and you should all get wireless ones. So the other night, I was playing some Search and Destroy. And as usual, I die very early on, so I'm like, oh, what do I do? And then it hits me, you know? It's like, jack off, man. There's nothing else to do. So that's what I did. But then, as the round started, I noticed there's a certain tightness around my genitalia. And I'm like, oh my god. Within moments, my shaft, I guess, was red as a tomato. So, being the knowledgeable person I am, I cut off my dick. Not all of it, just the tip. So now it's just sort of like a hot dog. There's no head to it. It's very awkward looking. Streamlined, if you will. And if you can't see, I'm making really weird hand motions. They turn me on. And yes, now my dick is only 18 inches long. It's a real loss for every single lady in Calgary. Even the married ones, they all want a piece of this. But now they can probably find one in a garbage bin. I just nailed Needmoney in the face with a throwing knife. And probably hurts him. Because he sucks at this more than I do. Just kidding, he's actually better than I am. But I don't really care. So, I probably should let you guys know what's gonna go on. And now I've just switched to a different game. See, so now I'm gonna go 20-1. Because I'm that cool. And here's Needmoney again. He's trying to beat me, but he sucks. Sucks, I just nailed him in the back. Freaking 44, piece of shit gun. Make my day. That's what I have to say, Mr. Slice. Mr. Foreslice. Sounds a lot like foreskin, doesn't it? I hope that hurts you. I don't really know So I started high school. That's pretty cool. What did I do? My life is a real sausage fest. That's what I did. That's what I'm doing, I guess. Not having sausage fests. It's an unintentional consequence. I guess I'm too manly for the women pussy fest. I don't know. Oh, I just killed Needmoney again. He's a real noob. I just destroy him all the time. I feel bad for him. Like, this is the closest I could come to empathy. But no, I just keep on killing him with, like, pistols and shit. He can't stop me. I'm unbreakable, unstoppable, unbelievable. The Amazon, WAZN. See, look at that noob. He's got freaking painkiller, and I still kill him. Just zero skill. Guy's got zero skill. None. I think I failed trying to kill this guy or something. I don't really remember. Yeah, some guy just jacks up my kill and I almost die. But that's life. Oh, does this need money again? Wow. Oh, he kills himself here. I remember this. Yes, he just jumps off and he does it again, but I kill him before he can. And he's like, oh, and I'm like, suck on my dick. See, he's right there again. He's like, suck my dick. See, I killed him. Can't even kill himself. Tries to escape death by that, but it doesn't work. That's how bad he is at this game. Anyways, I think both Needmoney and I are going to do some Pokemon Let's Plays in the near future. I'm doing Heart Gold, and I'm pretty sure he's doing like Emerald or something. I don't really remember. We talked about this, though. Anyways, we're just wondering what our viewers would like to see. All five of you and the 10 people that we got to auto-refresh their pages. We want to know what you're really looking for. And if... Yeah. And now I know that I'm talking to myself. It's kind of weird. Oh my god, he's here again. He's like... Like, look at him. This is how bad he is. He's trying to kill himself. It's like he's got a weird death wish. He's just like, no, don't let me live. I want to die. I just went on such a spree. I'm just like, poof, 10 kill streak without any kill streaks. That's how badass I am. Oh yeah, this is Bare Bones Pro. In case you guys didn't know. You probably realized, unless I have like EMP chopper gunner nuke or something crazy like that. But yeah, so right now I'm just jacking off in a corner. I got an ACR. Oh my god, am I gonna kill him again? Oh my freaking god, this guy, he's literally the worst at this game. I've never seen anyone this bad. Like, how does he have a higher KD than I do? So ridiculous. Just look at this. Look how many times I just slaughter him. Like, really? I'm not even... No. No, this is just awful. I probably shouldn't play this. I have to spare his reputation. What little it amounts to, he probably needs it. Just to go on a little day, a little longer, before you just go... Okay, I'm pointing a gun in my face and I can't make the sound. Just blows his brains out somewhere. I don't know. Oh, I think this is where I die. Yeah, I'm like being all sneaky. I'm like, ooh, motherfucker, I'm gonna get you with my riot shield. And then, yeah, so I'm going. I'm just going like, yeah, bitch, get out the way. Get out the way. Move, bitch, get out. So I'm like trampling him. And then the sad person need money as he kills me. Probably to have some sick satisfaction. Oh, and the game ends. How odd. How strange. Well, this is WAZN. I'm signing out, I think. Unless I have to do this commentary again because I forgot to press record. Which would really suck. Oh, comment, rate, subscribe. And maybe follow us on Twitter. If we have one.